Meet David Britten, your everyday guy working his 9-to-5. However, David has an interesting way of helping those around him. David Britten, the Dark Lord of New Zealand.
Hello.
Hello.
David has helped countless people for over a decade. Let's find out where it all began.
I saw a called Ruby's costume that was in Australia, and it was Darth Vader. So I bought it and bought a mannequin, put it on, and I thought, oh, that's great. That's excellent. That's great. Threw a dust cloth over it, and then I started to upgrade it over the years.
David found the suit out of a passion for Star Wars, but it became so much more than that. David's journey to use his suit for good had to start somewhere.
Well, it was a couple of embarrassments to begin with, because it was just birthday parties for friends who had kiddies. But then a couple of things happened, and that was one in particular where a special needs kiddie was having a birthday party. So I contacted them the next day and said, well, does he like Star Wars? He said, yeah, he loves it. So I got the suit, went round there with a big prize hamper for him, and seeing the difference of being in tears the day before to being all smiles, that was what ignited the fuse for me.
David managed to make a kid's day after they had been treated awfully. This ignited the spark for him, but what keeps him going?
Effect you see that it has on families. Where I've been dealing with kiddies that have got anger issues, I've had eating disorders, ones with suicidal thoughts. If we can, in the world, make a difference with people where they can take a different path, if you can show them that someone cares, that they matter, then that's what it's all about.
David has helped so many in his community. But what can we do to help our communities?
Take some time and do something for somebody else where you're not going to get a reward for doing it. That's not the important thing. Try and make a difference in someone's life, no matter how small it is. And that is, if we all did that, the world would be a bit much better place.
David Britten, the Dark Lord of New Zealand.